In this show, I'm presenting a sculpture in the video. It's called Zikamunenga. So inspiration for this piece comes from a very little known or esoteric traditional instrument from Zimbabwe. This instrument is a single stringed instrument that uses the earth as a big resonator or as a giant resonator. And in this piece, I make my own version of that instrument. And my hope is that the audience is inspired to imagine what the piece sounds like.